You have entered the Plumbing Business Success Zone, teaching entrepreneurs the business of plumbing. This is Potty Talk Live, recorded live every week. Turn on notifications to never miss an episode. Now your host, Richard Behney, the Million Dollar Plumber.
I think it's a great, you know, we often talk about that customers, our customers buy from those that they know, like, and trust, right? Know, like, and trust. So it's all part of the package. So if you built a good, you know, we talk about building a good brand, having a good web presence, that kind of stuff, so they feel like they know you, okay? And it's done in such a way they feel they like you, especially when the way you answer the phone, they like you by the time they call. But that trust factor is vital. That has to be all the way through, that trust factor. So you have, right off the bat, you have this big trusted company that's just a Google thing is saying, this is the company, we've checked them out, they're good, we recommend this company. And in fact, if they screw up, we'll guarantee it, we'll pay you back. That's
huge. And that's, it's huge, and it's important to understand it from both sides, right? So for customers, trust is a huge, huge deal. And, you know, because like Richard, you say this, like nobody wakes up in the morning thinking, I'm gonna call a plumber today, right? They just don't. And I always say, like, they're not just sitting on their couch on a Wednesday afternoon, sipping a Mai Tai, looking for plumbers near me.
Right.
It's only when literally the crap has hit the fan. Right. So they're pissed off. Mm-hmm. If they're a guy, they're often embarrassed that they can't fix it themselves. Mm-hmm. If they're a female, not to sound sexist, they're often afraid that they're going to get taken advantage of and ripped off.
Right.
Right. It's like lawyer, car mechanic, plumber.
Plumber.
As far as like how people feel about calling them.
Exactly.
And so what Google Guarantee does is it puts companies who've gone through the background checks, they've gone through credit screenings, and they're prioritized by reputation, by how well these companies take care of other customers. Mm-hmm. So if your company doesn't take care of people, you're not going to have very much luck on GLS or GMB or SEO. Like, sorry, that ship has sailed.
Right.
But if you're showing that you're taking great care of people, that you're exceeding customer expectations, that people are going online and talking about you, Google will reward you all day long, hands down.